issue, and when it goes to a bar, we just have to not know exactly what's going on in the courtroom at this moment. Still with us, though, we have former trial and appellate attorney Dr. Tracy A. Pearson. Tracy, before we were talking about the fact that on cross-examination, if you were the prosecution, there are certain things that you would ask this witness. Has the prosecutor done it the way you might yet?
He is right about there. He is doing his best to...